Is that fantastic chicken or what?
What do? You saving this for later?
Huh?
Next time we'll get you a box. Come here. What did I tell you? It's the best chicken on the island, right?
It's just chicken, Dad.
It's just chicken. What are you talking? It's like saying Joe Namath's just another quarterback.
Who's Joe Namath?
Who's Joe Namath? You're breaking my heart, Grace.
Football, Dad.
Right, football.
What's the matter with you? Are you upset because I made you leave a phone in the car? We had a deal. We agreed that this would be a no phone zone, right? Nice family time, right?
I didn't agree.
Oh. I understand. What's so good about your phone that you'd rather sit staring at your phone than having these moments with us? This is a father-daughter moment. We should cherish this.
Well, that's why I need it. To Instagram the moment and preserve the memory.
Oh, preserve. See, because listen, when I was a kid, I didn't even have a phone. And despite this handicap, I still have vivid memories. You know, the brain does a lot of very interesting things. Remembering stuff is one of the things it does. You should give it a shot sometime.
Melanie Rose says if it's not Instagram, how do you know if it happened?
Is this Melanie a philosopher?
No, she's in my jazz tap class.
I see. Charlie, I gotta tell you, this entire generation, the phone is everything. They sit at a restaurant, they stare at their phone. They go to a movie theater, they stare at their phone. You know, if you picked your head up out of your phone every once in a while, you might see a much bigger, better picture out here in the world. Huh? Most of the time. Let's go get your plate. Come on.
Look at your sister. She can't wait to go plug back into the Matrix. Get over here right now.
Use your head to smash into this car, all right? Brace yourself. Brace yourself, huh? Bang!
Wow, your car is gone. It's magic.
I don't think it's magic. I think somebody stole Daddy's car.
Well, that sucks, and you just got it fixed.
Yes, I did.
You know, if I had my phone, we could call the police. Why can't we just use the restaurant's phone and call a cab?
You got $1,000?
That's what it would cost taking a cab back into town, right? With the traffic, we're in the middle of nowhere, right?
What about Uncle Steve?
What about Uncle Steve?
Maybe he can come pick us up. We always talk about how much he loves driving.
No, we don't need to bother Uncle Steve with this. More importantly, Uncle Steve does not need to know that this happened to my car ever. Besides, this is good. It's good for both of you. You know, when I was a kid, I rode the bus all the time. It's good for you. It's character building. You know what I mean? It's good for the environment. You sit on a bus, you relax, maybe read a book, meet interesting people, and come on, stand up.
Detective Williams.
Hey, Mama.
How's it?
What's up, buddy?
How are you doing?
Hi. Yeah, good to see you.
What happened to that nice car of yours?
That's a very good question. Does this bus go to Waikiki?
Last stop.
Fantastic. All right. There you go, buddy.
Enjoy the ride, bro.
See? Nice people. See, this is gonna be fun, right? Right?
Daddy, I think I'm going for a walk.
Don't do that, huh? What's the matter with you?
You're right. This is gonna be fun.